Hello there, my name is KeepMeTV and this is the second video about Russian Fishing 4. This time we will go through some basic stuff to get you guys going, so let's head into this. Currently we only have one rod. It's the basic rod what we get at the beginning, the pole rod, and that's it. But we have to decide kinda now what we wanna do in the future. Why do we have to decide that? It's because there are three different fishing options. You can go for pole fishing, you can go for spin fishing, and you can go for bottom fishing. But in order to be effective, you kinda have to decide for one, because you do not get enough skill points to use all of them effective enough. Also, you have a progression level. Those at 0% here, you get for every fish you catch 0, 0.1 or 0.2 percentages going. Till 40 is kinda quick, but from 40 up it's a real grind, so you kinda wanna have at least two of the same rod kind, better even all three, in order to get the percentage going. Because for instance, if you are bottom fishing and you want to go for carp rods need 90% to be unlocked. So you have to grind up till 90% to be able to use the biggest carp rods. And that's a real grind, you can believe me. So that's why you should decide at the beginning what you want to do. If you are not one of those guys who are saying, "Hey, cool, I was bottom fishing my whole life and I obviously will go for bottom fishing right away," then I would recommend to get two more of those basic setups what we have here. They are not expensive, you can get one right away, a second one after you catch a few fishes, and with those three setups you grind up till you have about 200 gold. With those 200 gold, you can get the cheapest spin fishing and the cheapest bottom fishing setup. For spin fishing, you go with the Corona S70H. It's 3550. Then, for the reel, it's the same for both. It's the Lacity 4000S with 5.5 kg. The rod before had also 5.5 kg. For bottom fishing, you wanna have the Sorrento FD130, which is at 5 kg. Then you need two different lines. You need the 4.8 kg line for the spin fishing setup and the 3.9 kg line for the bottom fishing setup. I will explain it later why that is. Then you need a steel leader for the spinning setup and some hooks. I mean, you need obviously a lure too, and then you need hooks, and then you are good to go. With 200 altogether, you can get there that you can use both without troubles. So the reel is 98.5 silver. The setup for spin fishing is about 45 silver, and for bottom fishing about 48 silver. So the reason why we need two different lines is that your stuff can break. And you always want to have the line as your weakest point in the game, as your weakest part. And you want to have a little bit of difference, a gap to the weight from your reel and your rod. With that setup, we have for the spinning 5.5 kg at the rod, 5.5 kg at the reel, and the line has 4.8 kg. 4.8 to 5.5 is a difference on about 13%. So when your durability of the rod or the reel falls below 87%, your line will be stronger than the reel and the rod. And then one of those two expensive parts will break. In order to prevent that, you have to watch your percentages, which you can see here. It's undamaged because I didn't use it, and if you open it, you can see it also there. If you open the reel like that, you can see the different parts of the reel, and you have to look at them. If you're getting close, then you have to go over to the repair thingy, put it in, and pay the silver. It's 1, 2, 3 silver or whatever. It's not that expensive. You have the different parts. If it's damaged, it will show you the silver amount, you click, you repair it, and you are back to 100. So with the spin setup, look that you never fall below 90%. For the ground setup, as for the bottom fishing, we have the 3.9 kilogram line because we can go down to 78% durability. That's our weakest part, what we can have. So look that you are over 80 and you are fine. Always look that your line has a big enough gap to your gear. And if you can do the math, do it and calculate how far you can go down. So once again, for the spin setup which I showed, 87.3 is the breaking point that your gear will break. And for the ground fishing, it's 78%. And also, don't go too close to it, because when you have a bigger fish and you drill it a longer time, you can go down during the drill and then your stuff will break. Don't be greedy, repair in time, or you will learn it the hard way. That's kinda it what we have to do. That's the thing what you have to watch out in the game, for the durability. The line is always the weakest part. You have now also with setups, you can with the pole rig, you see how the pole fishing is, you have a spin fishing setup, you have a ground fishing, a bottom fishing setup. And that what you prefer the most, that you're going for, and then you will swap your rods one by one when you have the silver, and in the end you will have a two or three rod setup for the same thing, so you can grind it up and get your stuff going. I will put in the description an Imgur link where I have translated the skills here for float, for spin, and for bottom fishing, and also the crafting in English, so you can read it there what does that stuff mean. It's kind of important to know that so that you don't start to waste points. So yeah, that should set you guys up. I wish you all good luck, have fun, and I guess or hope we will see us in game. Have a nice one, guys, and see you around. Bye bye.